In this video, I'm going to derive the circular orbital velocity formula. Gravity keeps satellites in orbit, and the force due to gravity is g times the mass of the object being orbited times the mass of the orbiting object divided by their distance squared. This gravity causes a centripetal acceleration. Notice that our r's are going to cancel. This r will cancel with one of these r's, and the m's go away. We don't need to know the mass of the satellite. So we have v squared equals gm over r, or v equals root gm over r.